So this is the cereal known as life. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want to know what life tasted like? Did you want to know about the nutritional ingredients, the calories, and the carbohydrates? Well, I guess you're just going to have to wait for season two. See you then.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Milk and cereal,
cereal and milk,
milk and cereal,
cereal, cereal,
milk and cereal,
cereal and milk,
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 cereal and milk, cereal and milk, cereal and milk.
Welcome to another edition of Cereal Wednesday. Today, we're going to be talking about cereal known as Life. Life as a cereal? It's made by Quaker Oats, which is a very healthy cereal company. And sure enough, it's an oat-based cereal, as opposed to the corn-based, rice-based cereals that we normally have. So, yeah, this is Life, the cereal. Most of you who have watched Cereal Wednesday probably think that, for me, cereal is life. Yeah, hi, can I get two sausage McMuffins, no egg, two hash browns, and a large vanilla iced coffee light and sweet?
Anything else?
Nope, that's it.
883 seconds.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You see, unfortunately, life is more than cereal. In fact, it's a lot more than cereal. Life, sound of the band playing in a parade. Life is the morning song of the birds after coming home from a night of emotionally disturbed people. Life is eating fried Oreos at a fair. Good stuff. Life is a large fresh vanilla iced coffee, light with cream, four splendors, made by New Guy. Say what's up, New Guy.
Thank you, buddy.
Life is trying to avoid going around in circles. Even though as a kid, that's all you ever wanted to do. So here's the thing about life. Right now you have it. Right now you should be living it. Instead of sitting here watching this video. So Life, the actual cereal, has 120 calories per serving. With a serving size of 3/4 cup. It has 25 grams of carbohydrates. 2 grams dietary fiber. 1 gram soluble fiber. 6 grams of sugar and 17 grams of other carbohydrates. 3 grams of protein. This is what it looks like. Looks like a check. Dry. It's okay. Let's try it wet. So this is the cereal known as Life. It's not that bad. Crisp. Slightly sweetened. But you can definitely taste the difference since this is more of an oat cereal. So this has been Cereal Wednesday. May your bowl always be big, your milk always be cold, and hope your life is as fulfilling as your cereal. Have a good one.
Give them to the needy.
Feeling kind of greedy.
I keep them for myself. 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 I keep them for myself.
Mom likes special care.
Can't pinch an inch. You 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 can't pinch an inch. The magically delicious.
Yeah, something like a charm.
Jack.